Anne E. A. Dickerson, E. Brown, November 17, 1857, November 3, 1940. Again, that's Anne E. A. Dickerson, E. Brown, November 17, 1857 to November 3, 1940. Henry A. Darling, 1851 to 1910. I think I shall never see a poem as lovely as a tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arms to prayer. Poems are made by folk like me, but only God can make a tree.